What do you guys know? I mean, you're at Aladera. They're going to pack the bus, I'll get you something.
Yeah, obviously.
And who's coming?
The teams are USC, Kent State, Texas A&M, Florida State, ourselves, Alabama, San Diego State, UTEP, Penn State, Michigan, Michigan State, Seattle, Marquette, and Bryant. So that's the four game teams.
Is Aldera part of your rotation this year for practicing, or are you playing there?
Yeah.
What kind of advantage does that give you, you think?
I think a big advantage. You know, I mean, doesn't hurt knowing a golf course. Our guys have a ton of rounds out there, so yeah, we feel it's an advantage. Time will tell if that's true or not.
But how many rounds will you guys get prior to play on it as opposed to other teams?
We'll get a lot more, obviously. It's one of the places we play at. So
okay.
I think what's it, the 12th or 13th of May is the last day we can play, the 12th, I think. So you know, our guys are kind of getting caught up on class at the moment. You know, it's a busy time of year for every team in college golf. And we're obviously still at school. The semester schools are finished now. So, you know, because of the, like I said, the busy tournament schedule, kind of these past few days, we can give our guys some time to get caught up.
Looking back at the year, I mean, obviously this program has a lot of high expectations. Has the team performed like you would hope to perform? How do you feel it's gone so far this year?
We're getting better as the year goes on, I think. That's what it's all about. That's all any team's trying to do. It's not about how you start, it's about how you finish this game. So, you know, you can't win finals this next week. You know, everyone has regionals right in front of them, and we're there. Fortunately, we're playing at home, so, you know, I feel like we're in a good spot. You know, now it's just a matter of going out there and, you know, letting your clubs do the talk.
How many do you advance?
Top five.
In ties or you?
They'll have a playoff.
What do you guys like about Aldera?
It's just I don't know if you've ever been there. Unbelievable golf course. Just beautiful setting. It's one of the best conditioned golf courses in the country, I would say. Championship level golf course, so I don't think there's anything to dislike about it, really. It's tough.
Knowing the course, what are the advantages really show itself? Is it show itself on the greens or course management?
The greens are demanding, but yeah, a bit of both, really. Course management and the greens. So, just have to, use our heads and play well and see where it gets us.
Aren't you guys kind of honorary members there? Isn't there some special deal where they can play any time?
Yeah, our team are members there.
What's the what are the two toughest holes in Aldera to the night side of this?
16 is a good hole. Par threes are phenomenal on the back nine. Every hole out there can be tough. It really can. What's it, number five is a really good hole. It's just an awesome golf course. I'm excited to see, the teams, the players and coaches that come here. You know, a lot of them haven't been there before. I think it's really they're going to leave from here with a really positive impression about the golf course. Top five teams, anyway.
Who has the advantage if there's really rotten weather like we've had for the last 8 months?
Hopefully the Huskies.
Is your lineup set, same lineup as Pac-12s, or are you going to do some qualifying still?
Yeah, we've about to have a qualifier, so just for one spot.
You say five teams advance? What about individuals?
What's it? The top individual of the team that doesn't make it advances.
How's it been for you transitioning this year? Has it gone as smoothly, just personally, as you would have liked?
Yes. It's a good question. It's just been busy. It's been really enjoyable. You know, I'm lucky to have Michael, here to kind of help. And then Scotty, I've known Scotty the last few years. And, I mean, the guys have been great. So it's kind of you know, like I've said a lot of times, Matt did a really excellent job here, and it, you know, it's hasn't needed open heart surgery. You know, a lot of times if you went to a new job, you could be walking into a bad situation, but that definitely hasn't been the case here. So,
did you and Matt ever talk before took the job and say, hey, about the guys? Did you guys ever have any conversations at all?
No, I mean, you know, kind of known Matt for a while through playing with him when I was at my previous job. So, you know, just kind of chit-chat about your teams as coaches do.
Right.
You know, from the outside looking in, I've always admired the University of Washington men's golf program. And, you know, that hasn't changed, certainly, now you're involved with it.
Right.
Can't someone else individually advance? It seems like if you had some guy just goes crazy and shoots like top three, but he's on a bad team, why can't he go?
The five teams that go, the leading individual that isn't on any of those five teams, he gets to go.
Oh, okay. So that's nine individuals get to go.
Six. Because there's six divisional sites.
Might we see some pretty spectacular players here beyond, you know, your Huskies, some good West Coast players, or actually they're from all over the country?
Yeah, you'll see a ton of great players here, so.
Anybody you can name that sticks out to you?
You guys, you see, all I'm concerned with are the five guys playing for Washington, so, you know, it's all the teams that are coming, you know, are all excellent programs and teams that would be here otherwise, and you know, their records will speak for themselves.
Are you pretty satisfied with the way the teams that are here? Do you think that is an advantage, or is pretty much all of them going to be very strong?
I think regionals is, you know, one of the fairest tournaments of the year. You know, you just have to play well. You know, it's all about how you perform. So I think guys will look for advantages and all that kind of stuff, but at the end of the day, you just have to play well.
And an event like this, is fifth as good as first? I mean, does it really matter where you launch in the top five?
Yeah, I mean, fifth is as good as first, but, you know, for us, we're going to be trying to win the tournament. You know, I think that's we always try to win the tournament, so that won't change.